The objective for this video is to learn how to find the test value for a hypothesis test that compares three or more means using one-way analysis of variance. In a previous video, we learned how to find the critical value for a one-way analysis of variance F-test to compare the means of sodium amounts between condiments, cereals, and desserts. We found that critical value to be 3.52. Step 3 for this hypothesis test is to compute the test value. In order to remain consistent with the symbols used in this process, it is necessary that we identify each population. We will designate the condiments as population 1, cereals as population 2, and desserts as population 3. The process of finding the test value consists of 5 steps. A. Find the mean and variance for each sample. B. Find the grand mean. The grand mean is found by dividing the sum of all data values by the sum of the sample sizes. So the grand mean for this hypothesis test is 217.3. Step C is to find the between group variance. The between group variance is given the symbol S sub B squared. It is found by adding the products of the sample size for each population and the squares of the differences between the mean for each sample and the grand mean, and then dividing that sum by 1 less than the number of populations that are being compared. So the first term in the numerator will be 7 times the difference between 165.7 and 217.3 with that quantity squared. The second term will be 7 times the difference between 245.7 and 217.3 with that quantity squared. The third term will be 8 times the difference between 237.5 and 217.3 with that quantity squared. The denominator will be 3 minus 1. So the between group variance will be 13,774.1. Step D is to find the within group variance. The within group variance is given the symbol S sub W squared. The within group variance is found by first finding the sum of the products of 1 less than each sample size and its respective variance. Then divide that sum by the sum of 1 less than each sample size. We will begin by multiplying 7 minus 1 by 5,695.2. Then multiply 7 minus 1 by 3,928.6. Then multiply 8 minus 1 by 7,335.7. Then divide that sum by 7 minus 1 plus 7 minus 1 plus 8 minus 1. The within group variance is 5,741.7. Step E is to find the test value. The F test value is found by dividing the between group variance by the within group variance. So we will divide 13,774.1 by 5,741.7. Our F test value then will be 2.40. So now let's return to the problem. The null hypothesis was that there was no difference between the population means. The alternative hypothesis stated that at least one mean is different from the others. The critical value is 3.52. The F-test value is 2.40. Step 4 is to make the decision. Since the test value of 2.40 is less than the critical value of 3.52, we should not reject the null hypothesis. Step 5 is to summarize the results. Since we did not reject the null hypothesis, there is not enough evidence to conclude that a difference in mean sodium amounts exists among condiments, cereals, and desserts. In this video, we learned how to find the test value for a hypothesis test that compares three or more means using one-way analysis of variance.